It's incredibly powerful once our students understand and can step back and watch a debate and see, ooh, that person just launched an ad hominem attack, attacking the person instead of the idea. Or, oh, they twisted that argument into a straw man to make it easier to knock down. It's incredibly powerful because then students understand that most adults don't really know what they're talking about.